Uh-oh. Now I'm stuck. Oh, it tells you that you QT to my current location. That's interesting. So I can't buy a Qualm drive here at Suffern, or whatever the fuck it's called.
Oh, there's a badge for each mode.
Mm-hmm.
So regular pilot swarm, regular Vanduul swarm, and master mode's Vanduul swarm. Pez?
I got a Scorpius here at Seraphim. The guy that killed you guys.
Nice.
He is coming out. He's engaging me.
What's his name?
Demon of Nether.
Wow. That's not edgy enough.
Right?
Well, I guess we'll give...
Yeah, let's ship it.
He is going to kill me. What is the station doing?
So we're just three-manning it?
The moment.
Yeah, I mean, you said you could carry us, right, Defanos?
Yeah, I can. Alright, so the objective is to survive for 25 minutes. The new system works every single minute, a new wave will spawn.
Oh, shit.
Now, when this happens, and you get overwhelmed with guns, just boost away. That's all you gotta do.
You die, Chris?
No, he's coming back around.
Should I call my Vanduul Arrow and come out and help?
Vanguard would be better. Unless you're really certain on flying the arrow.
I don't have Vanguard.
Thought you did.
No.
Didn't you buy it?
I have a C2. Let me take a look. I have a Drake Corsair, Freelancer, and... Hercules and the Arrow.
I thought you bought the Vanguard.
No. I don't know. I think I did.
My manual target pips went
this
away.
This guy just rammed me.
Yep, the Vanduul ram.
C2 didn't even shudder.
Oh no, he's on
Oh, right, never mind.
He's on live.
I'm gonna go get my eye on.
I'm having to manually target. Do you guys see your fixed target pips?
If you're having targeting and radar issues, deploy a shaft and fly in and out of it.
Like, I could target him just fine, but my, what do you call it?
Lead lag pip.
The lead lag pip, isn't appearing. So, your shot predictions. I'm just using my lasers like tracer rounds. I like the fact that you can swap between gimbaled and fixed.
Mm-hmm.
And have them be just size 3.
I have a bed above my ship.
Yeah, but it reduces the amount of the fire rate by a lot.
Yeah, but the fact that you can switch to fixed and have it not affect the fire rate. So if you're fighting something large and you're like confident you can get the hits with the fixed, then you get that extra fire rate. But if there's something that you just can't hit, You can swap to gimbals and be good on the fly.
I see missiles going
That is a good way to look at it, man.
Yep, that's them.
Like, there's no downside to having the gimbals now.
Right.
What's the guy's name?
Demon of Nether.
Because I usually run fixed weapons anyway, but there are times when it's just like, fuck, I wish I had gimbals.
How do you do a scan for people?
Hold V and release.
Are you still here, Chris?
I just landed. I'm pulling my Ares. Give him something to think about.
Where's your team?
Combat does feel very good at this speed.
Yeah, it's a lot more tactical of a flight model, in my opinion.
Yeah. They need to ship this.
I hope they do. I really hope that Chris Roberts just knocks it off at this point.
I want the Squadron 42 Moby Glass and Star Map update. And I want these Master Modes.
Yeah, I mean, once you play this, going back to the old flight model is just so grody.
Well, it's like the other night we were up against an arrow. It's just like he was keeping us on point at 1,200 meters a second, and there was nothing we could do about it.
Yeah. Everything's a light fighter.
Well, that guy's red.
Probably him.
Mare's Journey, whatever his name is.
Oh no, that's someone different.
That sounds like a pasta.
Yeah.
Can't speed up, what's up with this?
King, you're getting surrounded, boost out.
Yep. Missile. Whew, god, they just, all of a sudden they were right there.
Oh, he QT'd out.
Oh, did he? Nope, Scorpius is still here.
I'm going for the repair wrench.
I don't know why I can't speed up.
Do you have a limiter?
I'm trying to spool it up.
Are you locked onto a previous travel target?
No, I'm not locked on any target.
How are you doing, Captain?
Not great.
It's different, isn't it?
There we go.
Yeah, I'm able to get on target and stuff like that. They're just picking me apart. There's too many of them for me.
This guy backspace and his fucking...
So, like
Scorpius?
Like I said, when you get overwhelmed and you...
He did.
Just boost out, and then all power to shields, and then your shields are recharged pretty quick. Switch all power back to engines to start getting boost back. Flip around, and then sling a missile. Just keep the rhythm going, you know?
My missile lock's never turning green, though.
Correct. You're gonna have to just... eyeball it and listen for the tones.
Is that the ship you're looking at?
That was the guy, but he's not in it anymore. Jedi Giovanni is the guy I'm going for. He is 45,000 away at Cellar.
I do kind of wish that this was Master Mode's Pirate Swarm, not Vanduul Swarm.
Yeah, a lot of people were saying that, but a lot of people were not taking consideration that all the ships are configured for Master Modes right now, and that's the holdup.
Go over to what are you in, Poot?
Anvil Arrow.
Go over to Selen. Go track down Jedi Giovanni.
Game's running like shit.
Direction
today.
I'm heading.
So the Scythe and the Blade are also updated for Master Modes?
Well,
oh,
I mean,
probably because they worked on those for Squadron 42 as well, huh?
There you go. Yep.
This guy's at Security Post Lespin.
That's
what is? What was Jedi in, Poot?
I don't know. I already QT'd
Weren't you fighting him?
No.
Giovanni, you said?
No, there's no one I was fighting.
What did you say about him, the guy with the pasta name?
I didn't say a pasta name.
Oh,
I said it.
Okay.
I said, I think it started with the T.
Damn, they want my beans.
Yeah, they want your lunch money.
They do. I don't have that much lunch to give. There are so many reds. This is what fleet battles are going to be like in the future.
Yeah, if we ever get to that point.
Oh, we'll get there.
Is that you?
Yeah,
I'm dead.
I just see an empty ship.
We have respawns.
He's on the ground right now.
Yeah, one of them exploded around right in front of me.
Do we want to blow the ship up?
No.
That is an angry red ball.
Yeah. I want him to think he's got a chance.
If we go fisticuffs, I got no weapons.
We're not. If we get any closer, the station will shoot at us. Is he really going down there? Does he know he can't clear his bounty down there? Is that you shooting?
No, I didn't shoot. I just moved.
Was the turret shooting at you?
No.
Hmm.
Now that's shooting. What's it shooting at?
There's a Mirai Razor here. Blazing confetti.
Jeez.
Is that anything like Blazing Saddles?
Brokeback Saddles?
Something gay.
I don't see the thing.
The Mirai Razor, it's hovering around the thing.
I saw that thing, it was like, what was that movie about the two gay guys on the mountain? And then they were like, oh, they were like, oh yeah, Lord of the Rings.
Oh, nice. I got somebody else here. The Scorpius is here.
I saw somebody making fun of, like, aren't they talking about remaking Brokeback Mountain with Emma Watson and Keira Knightley?
Bestseller.
Bruh.
Marjor, that's the guy that was shooting, that was red.
Be at the freaking midnight release.
I think I just got
locked. Who
was
locked.
It? I think this was a guy. Yeah, I just got locked.
I'm killing the Redeemer then. I'm going to even the playing field. Oh, target's not friendly. Don't give me that shit. Oh, someone's attacking me.
Yep, it's Marajurton behind you. Yep.
In what?
I don't know.
He's the Corsair.
You want to light him up?
Yeah. He's red. How is the Corsair out-turning me? In Atmo.
Oh,
I'm dead. Wow.
Yeah, I see that.
I'm about to go down. The gun and a wing.
Corsair can out turn an ion in Atmo. That's kind of fucked up.
How does that work?
He fucked me up pretty good, but I hurt him pretty good too.
Going for the repair wrench. Oh, it doesn't give me my guns back. That's fucked up.
Alright, well, there's only one thing to do. Oh, I am still in the ion.
I lost a gun.
I also lost a gun. Stefanos, your work is cut out for you.
I am breaking a sweat over here. What the hell y'all talking
and
about?
And I'm dead.
I'm still showing the space view, so I'm waiting for it to pop in the bed.
So, we gotta work on y'all's evasion.
I don't know how to evade that much stuff.
Well, that's the thing. As soon as you start taking fire, you just run away, because you're not going to be able to evade it. There's no traditional flight method to evade that many guns on you. And they're AI.
Well, I didn't fail my bounty, but I didn't get the opportunity to press charges.
I think you were red to me, Chris. That guy wasn't red.
Really?
Yeah.
I was shooting at my target ship.
Sorry, we still have two more lives.
All right, I have a ship for us to grab.
What's that one I had that was that alien ship that was a fighter?
So there's Talon, and there's Blade, and then there's Glaive.
I think it was a Talon.
And then we have the Vanu Defender.
The Scythe.
Yeah.
It was a Talon's like red and had a turret up top, and or an extra seat up top above it.
The Prowler?
Prowler.
Oof.
Hangar what? 6.
Prowler's not any
good. I see King still in the server, but I don't see Poot. Oh wait, I see Poot. You're 9R clicks away.
I'm not in the server, I'm an arena commander.
900 meters or clicks?
900 clicks. Oh, dude, you need to come back up to Seraphim and set your home here.
Okay.
You keep respawning on Orison, which takes you out of action for 15 minutes. I'm getting in my ship again. Gonna try out the old Retaliator.
We're 75% of the way there.
Yeah, Retaliator would be fun on that. Set a Torb on that.
Elite
yes,
units?
Elite units on it now.
Oh.
Why did you curse us like this? Hello. This is all your fault, King.
Is that Pez?
Yep, I'm back.
Welcome back, Pez.
That was AFK, but what's going on? What are y'all up to?
We're just about finished with this round of Arena Commander, and we can get you in on the next one.
Do your ships reset after that?
What?
Do your ships reset on the Arena Commander like you...
Oh yeah, once the round is over, the round is over.
It's like an arcade mode.
You don't keep the damage though, you
No, it's like game. It's like a brand new game.
Okay. And you go for another minute.
Oh, whiff that missile.
So I think the Corsair, the Redeemer, and the Scorpius are all in a party together.
Oh, and I guess in Master Modes, it's the stock Gladius, and you can't change any of your components.
Right.
Correct.
That's kind of neat.
And it's got the thing where you can switch back and... Oh, God. Lost another gun. Lost the wing. You know, I do gotta say, I feel like we are more... Even though we're absolutely getting plastered, I feel like we're tankier from the amount of damage that we are taking. I have no way. I've lost... Okay. Alright, I think I can... If I can find a wrench, I think I can salvage this. But I'm having trouble... I'm having trouble flying in a straight line. No, this is gonna be the end of me. I can't rotate. I'm a flying fuselage. Oh god, stop rotating. Oh, I'm getting nauseous. I gotta bail out. This is...
Yeah, I've been exploded. One of them rammed me. Wasn't even the one I was shooting at either. It was just like a completely random one coming in from the side.
Activating nav mode.
How am I losing speed holding down shift?
I don't think you have Atmo yet.
There is no Atmo on Selen.
I've blacked out.
Is the Drake Corsair any good for fighting?
Large tanks. It is excellent. It doesn't get much better against large tanks. Oh. My character's waking up. The eject button, no work. I have no idea where I'm at.
Guy's currently flaring size 9s.
Oh, you're sending torps at him?
For all the good that it's not doing.
I'm just gonna sit here and rotate for the next 20 seconds.
Oh, he blew it up? It did no effect, but it detonated.
Oh, why is it cycle? Why is scan mode is one of the weapon modes?
Right.
That's what killed me, because I couldn't flare, because I was in scan mode.
Hmm. 3.
Oh, but his missiles hit me. Go figure.
Well, we survived 20 minutes.
Does that mean we win?
Not yet. 5 more.
It's 25.
Yep.
No, we have lives.
Yeah, we have no lives left, and I'm just sitting here spinning. Because I'm a walking I'm a flying fuselage.
I can back up faster. Tram and Myers lets you repair, right?
Yes, I believe that is correct.
I can decouple and go backwards faster than the Corsair can catch up with me. Yeah, 6 size 9s, none of them hit.
Ugh.
But his 1 size 3 missile
I'm dead.
Spammed a bunch of decoys and noise still hit me, so apparently missiles always work one way.
That's true. My missiles never work, but I am a good missile sponge.
I don't think I've had a single missile connect in 320.
He turned 90 degrees real suddenly and exploded. Yep, I used up all the lives. Sorry, guys.
It's tough.
The lives in a shared pool?
Yeah.
No, they're not.
No?
I killed him.
It's a visual bug.
You got him.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, I just got a crime stat.
You guys dead?
I'm dead.
Right, I'm not dead yet.
Just make sure that you keep wiggling your mouse or pushing buttons. Don't go AFK.
Mm-hmm.
I need 3 more minutes.
Committed homicide, lol.
You know, when he said he was going to carry us.
He meant it.
I didn't know it meant on his back.
Ridge, are you dead?
No, I'm not dead. I just can't. I'm way off.
The backspace?
So the lives aren't shared?
No.
No?
self-destruct initialized. I tried to eject, but there was no ejecto button.
No ejecto cedo, cuz.
Alright. Alright, I'm back in, coach. Oh my god, there's so much red.
Don't be afraid to use your missiles, man.
Oh, I'm not. I used them all.
There was more feedback on whether or not they were locking.
300 clicks for you.
Yeah, it's a known bug. It's a visual. There's lots of visual bugs.
Well, I can see you both in my field of view right now. That's nice.
Well, at least you got him, Chris.
So I got turned red. So the guy has a bounty. He's not in his ship. I start shooting it, and I turn red to everybody because I'm shooting a wanted player's ship.
He's not in the ship.
But he's wanted, and it's his ship.
I think that was one of the new features, you know, using my cynical air quotes. But when you leave the ship, you just see the registration number now. It may be owned by the player, but...
Hooray, we did it.
Yep, that's it.
You have made it further than most.
Yeah, I mean, I scanned it and saw he was the owner, so shooting a wanted criminal ship turns you red.
Apparently.
So you guys got the achievement unlocked, right?
Yep.
All right, King Ridge, yeet yourself.
Like, to menu or into the side of a wall?
No, kill yourself. We literally have to kill ourselves now in order to end the game.
Oh, Tramon Myers is not a repair point. Fuck.
Oh my god, I was trying to crash into SBK. Didn't even survive long enough to hit it. Alright.
So I emptied my size 9s at this guy and quantumed out, and I was on the other side of the planet when they impacted with him.
Activating nav mode.
Oh, yeah. That's kind of awesome.
I was landing at Tramon Myers, and it said destruction of vehicle. And I had thought all of them had missed.
It just took a while to get there.
Yeah.
I'm losing points because of team kills and suicides.
Does Hicks Research repair?
Alright, I'm on
Maybe
my last
nothing
flight.
Nothing repairs.
Well, Depanos is at 31, I was at 23, King was at 13.
Wow.
Hey, Poot, do me a favor. Do you have my suspect apprehension mission?
Oh, okay. I don't know how I like that. Apparently, you can't flare while you're in nav mode.
Nope, you can't. Right. Which means weapons if you go nav mode, you get the missile again, baby. That's right. I love it.
I don't have
ultimate punishment for scrubs.
I don't have anything for bounties.
Under bounty, you don't have like suspect apprehension certificate.
Yeah, I have that.
That means who's trying to leave is going to get a missile.
Right.
It says contact will be unspecified.
All right, there you guys go.
Scan it for the name.
Your badges are unlocked.
Scanning. Jedi Giovanni.
Oh, okay. Not me then.
Cancel searching for match.
Cancel searching for match, yes indeed. Hooray.
Oh, it still put me in a match.
So what you guys think of Master Modes? Eh?
It's quite the more aggressive mode, that's for sure. You guys want to do a race?
Take Pez into the Vanduul Swarm so he can see what it's like.
Oh yeah, that'd be great.
I don't know if I can carry you like Defanos, but we can give it the old college try.
Sounds good. I just click ready up.
Yep.
Okay. What are the new buttons that I need to map to memory?
Don't press B.
when you cycle between your gun mode and your missile mode, when you cycle from missile mode, it goes to scanning mode, so you need to cycle again to get back into guns.
And how do you cycle mode?
Middle mouse. Like you're switching to missiles and back. Also, G moves, but just tapping G moves between auto and fixed weapons. Switching to fixed mode gives you faster rate of fire.
You can't call the station to land.
Oh, wait. How do
just
I
spam it.
For fixed mode?
G, as in Gansey.
Gansey, got it.
And yeah, if you start taking hits, you can't tank them. Just leave. Boost out, max shields. Don't try it. Those size 5s and size 3s will fuck you up.
Yeah, don't try it, Anakin.
I like the pip indicator.
Yeah, isn't that nice?
Oops.
Oh, Defanos, you're here.
Yeah, I accidentally made a mistake. It happens.
What, joining in with us?
Nope. Hitting a wreck.
Oh,
Yeah.
Those lasers, I think they actually do hurt. They're not just looks.
But no, I was able to right-click and join your match.
Oh, sweet. Well, welcome in. Don't fly through the giant mining lasers. If I recall, in my last pirate swarm, I believe they will kill you.
Yes. They hurt. The frames are so much better in this match. Oh my god.
Oh, this map does feel very good.
Don't hit B.
Yeah, that B puts you into nav mode.
And then middle mouse to not nav
mode? No, hit B again to switch back to SCM mode, which has your weapons.
Roger.
There's a little spool bar at the top right above your throttle control.
You know what, Poot?
Talk to me.
I've got a crime stat.
I see that.
I'm gonna head over to Brio's.
What are you going to do there?
I have size 9s.
Fuck. Why do I not have weapons?
Hit middle. Are you in nav mode?
I guess I am, yeah.
The lead and lag pips aren't working right.
Mine are working this match now.
Oh.
Okay, I only have half a ship.
And they are much more responsive than the lead and lag pips on live.
Well, yeah.
Because the flight model's slower, that's why.
Yeah. Mm.
And there's less server going on.
Correct. Makes for a much more fun, engaging game.
I'm excited for Master Modes to hit the live market.
All right, I got a whole ship again, but I guess I don't have my weapon.
Did you lose your weapons in your?
Yeah, when I got jacked up.
Mm.
I stuck the missile. Oh yeah, that the whole using gimbals and having it use a lot less energy, like it's shooting a lot less, like that's noticeable.
Yeah, it is noticeable difference. But the fact that you can make the swap on the fly is awesome.
Yeah, I love that.
Like if we were fighting like an arrow or something. Or a Merlin? Fuck those Merlins, dude.
I have an M2 here at Brio's.
Alright.
It is about to die.
Damn.
Are you reappropriating other people's cargo?
With nukes.
Rip.
Well, size 9s.
I can't. Once you lose a weapon, it's gone.
Yeah. Until you replace the ship, yes. Even if you pick up a repair wrench.
Yes. Kaboom!
Climbs that one up.
There's also an MSR here. I might blow that up too.
I gotta find the med station.
Who just nuked my M2? A free cargo at Brio's.
You nuked somebody's M2.
MSR down.
Okay, they're gonna tell everybody that Brio's is a hotspot.
Crime good. Committed. Destruction of vehicle.
They didn't even see you coming.
S9, just clap my MSR.
Oh, I guess it might spawn point to here.
He said, thank God I sold all my cargo.
The auto target thing is kind of neat.
Kind of rude, not gonna lie.
I like this.
Master Modes is good.
The more you play it, the more you start to realize this is the way.
So how do we know when your missiles are locked?
So when you see when you first hit the button and you see the circle close in completely, when you stop seeing it get smaller and you hear the guy or your tone say, missile locked, just make sure that you're pointed directly at the target and fire.
Yeah, and you can send up to 4 at one time.
Dude exploded in front of me, and I collided with his wreck.
Yep.
I'm still alive, but I am injured.
That happened to me earlier. I died though, twice. Ooh, hello.
Repaired by 69%. Nice. I'm gonna take a few more with me while I'm still missing a gun.
There should be lots of cargo strewn across Brio's at this point. Okay. Yeah, see chat, these guys were sitting next to each other.
Worse in general, I don't want to get worse.
No, you want to sit.
Says transfer to Kel TRX.
Yeah, are you Kel TRX? Yeah. Yeah, that's what you want.
Current location is Kel. Okay.
I would like to do this master mode thing in the scythe.
Oh yeah, would that be good?
I mean, I do work with the scythe on the live server. That's right, eat lead paint.
Ooh.
Breathe air. You know, against a Vanduul that may actually be a threat.
Oh man.
I'm
Man, what the hell happened to my frames? They're just gone. Shit.
Sounds like a skill issue.
Yeah, definitely. Skill issue. 100% skill issue. Yep.
The skill of your computer.
It's the better of all of us.
Have you closed the window? You're letting all the Wi-Fi out.
Ah, god damn it.
Don't tell me you're playing on Wi-Fi.
No. Hell no.
I'm hard lined straight into the phone lines. What are you talking about?
Does the wind directly blow into the data center? Away?
That's a fact. That's actually how Wi-Fi works. The wind affects it adversely. You didn't know that, but I bet you feel educated now.
100%.
Take something so fucking funny and make it serious, Pez.
Yeah, I know. No, I'm
gonna ruin a good thing.
I die.
It's the literal man.
Here, yeah, I'm making jokes, and Pez is over here learning us.
No, I was. That's not actually how Wi-Fi works.
No, you said it with enough confidence that I believed you.
I know, that's a skill problem.
It's the next day they pay.
That's why they pay Pez to go to conferences.
That's right.
That's true.
Ew. Nice.
Ram.
What?
You liked it.
Okay,
I did.
Wow, okay. God damn it. This match, I'm just cursed. I'm just running into dead bodies. It's annoying.
How many more minutes have you got to survive?
12.
About
15 more minutes, yeah.
Chris, you still calling people?
I'm down.
The amount of just miserable gunfire in that hornet swarm.
God, there's so many. Alright, I'm back in.
Chris, you still there?
Oh.
Yeah, I'm going over to Grimm to get a...
Why do I see 10,000... canopy markers?
It's a bug, right? So what you want to do is deploy chaff and fly in it and fly out of it. No. It'll cycle your radar.
Oh, I'm all fucked up.
Song called that.
Boost.
So all power to your engines and shields, it doesn't increase its pool, it'll just increase its recharge. The guns, it'll increase the mag count though, if you have energy.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I'm definitely bouncing back and forth between all the business.
Oh yeah. You got to.
I lost.
Dennis, did you get a new microphone?
I did, yes.
You sound clearer.
Thank you.
Who's that? I think it's a girl that is deaf.
Hey,
Aiko.
Aiko.
Yeah.
She's not deaf. She can hear us.
She's mute.
She's mute.
Yeah. She's mute.
Okay.
So what's the badge called?
Not recently.
2953 Pirate Aggressor.
Or is it Vanduul Aggressor?
It's.
Because pirate would be pirate swarm, right?
Yeah, it'll say 2953 Pirate Aggressor if it's the Pirate Swarm badge, but if it's Vanduul, right, it'll just say 2953 Aggressor.
Isn't she from Japan?
Yes.
I think so.
I do not have it.
Well, we definitely got it.
Look on your client and see if you have the badge unlocked in the game type.
I do not.
No, like, go to Arena Commander like you're going to start a match, and
right,
then there's a little trophy.
It's not there.
Uh-oh.
What?
Relog?
Yeah, I need a relog. That definitely unlocked it for you.
Stefanos is out here taking our gym badges?
Thanks.
Guys, I might call it a night, to be honest with you.
I don't have too much longer. I gotta gear up, and I'm driving to Montana tomorrow.
Oof. When are you gonna have that chat with the HR peoples?
Yeah, I mean, I kind of threatened them last weekend, and now they're refusing to call me.
Oh, that's good.
What was that chat about?
the fact that they're all gung-ho on my ass about how I owe them money, and then I, you know, told them, I said that we need to sit down and talk about how much money they actually owe me, and I gave them the reason for it, and now they don't even want to talk to me.
Yeah, now they owe you money.
Okay,
so
it says unlocked on the Arena Commander thing.
Yeah, it's definitely a bug on the website for the Vandal badge. And I have my theory for that, but I don't know if it's just a theory, but the last time there was a badge for Vandal Swarm, it came with the glaive unlock in the store. So if I'm going by that logic, there's probably going to be the Mark II glaive behind this badge, so that's probably why you don't see it right now.
Stefanos, aren't you... if you are, I'm not asking for any insider stuff, but aren't you, Ivocati?
Ex-Ivocati.
Oh, not anymore?
I'm too good for them. I had to move on.
What does it take to get into that pool?
Sucking a lot of dick and clicking a lot of buttons.
Well, shit, I can do that.
Alright, so what you want to do...
Anyone in particular, or...?
So what you want to do is... What you want to do is you want to go
and...
You have a
gag reflex?
If you have a gag reflex, you may be in trouble. But,
I thought I was going to be entitled to compensation.
Do you want to just go contribute to a bunch of ICs? And just pretend like you know everything about the game? And you'll get in no problem.
Oh, but I'm a YouTuber that writes shitty songs. They're not going to let me in.
No, absolutely not.
I think I'm gonna call it.
See you, Poot. Have a great night, Poot.
Enjoy your night, Poot.
See you, bro.
Enjoy my night, Poot.
Yep.
Whoa. All
right, so do you actually have to like write a configuration contribution, or can you just hit contribute and answer the radio buttons?
Well, making your own contributions helps your cause, but providing the evidence and providing the information, that the raw data is essentially what they're looking for over anything else. So if you can provide that, then you'll get no problem.
Are they invite
only? So what
you're
saying is, if I just go through and contribute to everything, even if I'm just clicking the radio buttons, those will eventually add up.
Yes, but the ones that actually have, you know, pictures and videos and you taking the
time
to write...
Those add up faster.
Yes. Being a content creator has its perks, but at the same time, it's also a double-edged sword, because they don't want people that are going to criticize their shit. You know, they just don't like it. They just don't like it.
Oh, here it is. Play the Vandal Aggressor badge won't unlock an RSI site. I can contribute to this. Yes, I did experience this issue.
Why don't you
it's
go
polish.
Ahead? And, yeah, go ahead and link that in chat here, and we'll all contribute to it, right? And then I'll actually take the video I'm making right now with you guys, and I'll post it with it.
Cool.
Yeah, I mean, I guess I'm an SC content creator, but I just make music and songs. I don't really post a whole lot of like gameplay or anything like that.
Listen, I'm telling you, Kingridge, what is aim?
I saw your message.
What is aim? Haters get salty. Get salty some more.
Oh, Night of the Rockberry.
Despite my recent trip to Klesher in the last patch, my complexion is not much to pull that song off.
I believe in you.
But do you believe in a thing called love?
I do.
Just listen to the rhythm of the heart.
There's so many reds. Pez, are you still alive?
I'm still alive. I'm out of bullets, but I'm alive.
Oh god, I just respawned and then I caught another missile. What about you, Defanos? Are you still alive?
Yeah, I'm hanging in there.
Okay, I don't think I'm going to make it to the end of this round. I got another 5 minutes.
Listen, we got four and a half minutes to go. You can do it.
I'm doing better this round than I did last round.
Just takes practice. That's all it is. But this you can actually practice at and get good at, right?
Uh-oh. Stefanos told me to get good. Somebody was wrong on the internet.
Strongly typed message.
Strongly typed message!
I'm about ready to rage type, which is just my normal typing.
Here it comes.
Ooh, fix stuff.
Well, I mean, in my opinion, this is something I think people would want to get good at. You know, because you can feel progression the more you play it. Because even when I started playing it, I was getting clapped left and right. I was like, holy fuck, this is not what I'm trained for. So I had to readjust and retrain myself, like I do every patch. You just play it.
I want to get good at flying a merchant man.
Oh, I can't wait to see that one day.
Yeah, when's the damn merchant man coming out, Defanos? Oh, fuck. I'm dead.
I'll settle for whichever SI ship is actually about to come out. Perseus, the Polaris.
I can answer a great swath of when and what if questions with just one statement. When Squadron 42 releases, more stuff will come online way more faster because they're holding so much shit back. You know,
do you think that we're going to see a Squadron 42 release date this CitizenCon?
If you were a gambling man, I would bet against it.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
What do you think is the big thing that they're holding on to this year?
Well, I mean, there's going to be a Squadron 42 trailer. I think everyone's pretty much expecting that. But what people are wondering is if we're actually going to get a release date and all this other stuff. I'm a solid maybe in that front, man. You know, we see what Master Modes is right now. We got the Gladius. You guys have pointed out the Vanduul ships are working in here. I mean, clearly they have locked in the flight model for Squadron 42, right? And you're playing it right now.
And we already know that the Idris is getting an interior because people have been clipping into it since 319.
You know, I mean, Pyro is probably going to get delayed again. You know, I believe the guys over at the Star Citizen Pipeline when it comes to the recent information that they've released, because, you know, I'm a witness to most of it. I've seen it. I've been around it. I know it's true.
Oh, Pyro's next year.
Oh, yeah, 100%. They have failed to deliver on any of their milestones for the last 2 years, and they are really just pissed off that they can't save face on it. The community's not letting them. So, you know...
Pyro's always next year.
The only thing they have really to save themselves is Squadron 42. And if they don't have anything solid on Squadron 42 this year, it's probably gonna be a bad, really bad fiscal year for them next year as well. So they kind of have no choice.
They're just gonna keep breaking records. The only thing about Squadron 42 I'm excited about is the fact that once it's done, how much extra work is gonna be going into the PU.
Well, yeah. Until they start talking about part two. And part
Squadron
three.
42 2 Reloaded.
Yeah.
But, I mean, the fact that there are ships that have been in development for nearly 10 years and some over 10 years, you gotta get them done. Like, I don't care that they don't have shared assets. Get your back end caught up.
Well, the thing is, they haven't been in development. They have some concept art, and that's it.
Well,
They've been announced and been in the pipeline, but no work done.
The Merchant Man is in Gray Box when they stopped working on it. It was in White Box Interior and Gray Box Exterior. Like, at least get the exterior done so that you can do what you do, you know, do what you do with the Idris, you know? If you don't have them in the interiors done yet, just make them so that they're in the verse in an exterior format flown by NPCs, you know? Show us some meaningful progress.
Well, the first thing people will do is try to steal them as soon as that happens.
Well, yeah, I mean, I had 2 hours
more
of footage
so than
of
the
me
Idris.
Killing people with an Idris, yeah.
Yeah, I saw that. It was pretty cool. It was funny too.
All right, I'm not gonna say I'm not saying I'm letting myself get blown up, but I don't have a choice.
All right, so we should be good now. You got your unlock, right, Poot?
Yeah, I got it. Yep.
Oh, okay. All right.
What do I have to do? I just have to die.
Yep. Just kill yourself.
155,000 REC reward for completing that. Hey, I was MVP.
Yeah, look at 30, you.
37 kills.
That's how it goes.
Yep.
Meow.
I'll stay fair.
Yeah. He's being a tiny fuzzy weirdo.
Same.
As cats do. That's their job.
All right.
Mochi was munching on my cables today. Oh, okay, there's your issue cancel.
Mm-hmm.
Logging into the issue cancel. This is open. I contribute. I experienced this issue. This is
oh, hey, Phantom Liberty's out.
Yep.
Sweet. Well, that was cool. Do I need to do the pirate aggressor thing again? Like, if I want to have the pirate aggressor stuff? Because didn't they change that too?
Yes, they did.
Ugh. Because yeah, I was on the store today, and I noticed that the